Brad, it was a tense, absorbing test match to watch. What was it like to play in out there?
Yeah, obviously we started the first half brilliantly, went up with 3-point lead. Just in that middle, sort of between 10 and 30 minutes in the second half, just struggled to get out of our own half. Obviously had a lot of penalties that compiled, and that pressure we just couldn't resolve. But we fought back, obviously got a chance to go win it at the end. Unfortunately, made a mistake in our own half, and that's the test match gone.
Are you proud of the resolve of the guys that you just mentioned there? Are you proud of the resolve of everyone to get back and try and win the game at the end?
No, we are a team that truly believe that we're going to win today. Losing is not an option for us, so it's a disappointing loss. There are lots of positives. I think that first half was a fantastic way to start and oppose our game. Obviously, the rain came down, and New Zealand obviously managed the conditions a bit better and pinned us in our own half, and we really struggled to get out of there.
You mentioned conditions. Is it unfortunate the rain came teaming down just as you got the extra man? It was just a bit unlucky in that sense.
Yeah, you got to play to the conditions, and rugby is always going to be a test of any sort of conditions. But we have to build on the positives from this week and look to tackle South Africa next week.
Difficult, so close after the game, but can you sum up the emotions amongst the players after another tough loss to this team?
It's disappointing. I think the guys knew that we had prepared really well for this, and it showed by the way we tackled that first half and really imposed our game. And there were a few opportunities we left out there and could have built a bigger margin going into the second half. But obviously coming into the second half, there was a few too many mistakes, and New Zealand really pinned us in that corner and we struggled to get out of it. So we'll have to look at those this week and look to review it and bounce back next week.
Just add fuel to the fire for next week, another big test match coming up against South Africa.
Yes, that's all it does. It's always another test around the corner, and we'll have to study this, review it, learn from it and move on.
Cheers, Brad. Thanks for your time.